the order. Poor Casey took on the order. My name is Casey.
And Maureen and Winston's girl, called Aiden Ho. I'm Aiden. Welcome back to the NEWS News for Wahina, the 3rd of August.
On to health and safety news.
Hide those vests, keep wearing them to and from school.
Mate, the signs are out, make sure you look out. The grass is muddy, we don't want you grubby.
On to Te Kipu or Te Wiki.
This week's phrase is Ahi Ahi Marie.
Ahi Ahi Marie means good afternoon.
See if you can use this in the playground this afternoon.
On to today's notices.
Winton's Got Talent is returning soon. Heats start in week 6, so if you have a talent you would like to share with us all, get your registration from the office and get practicing. Like last year, there is a video section too.
For our Winton School Pet Day this year, we are looking for 2 brand new logos, one from the junior school and one from the senior school. Please get your creative designs into the office by Friday 14th of August, which is not this Friday, but next Friday. Here's last week's weekly video. Check it out.
So many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our shirt together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want you to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say. Ain't no stopping us now.
Birthday news.
Happy birthday to Jacqueline in room 6, who had a birthday on Saturday.
We hope you have a fabulous day, Jacqueline.
Don't forget to swing by the office and get your birthday card from Lady. And that's all for today.
From everyone here at the NEWS News team, ka kitea popo.
See you tomorrow in school.